your foundation. And I say, hey, yo, just let it go. Your struggles won't remain. And I say, hey, yo, we're holding hope and wake up yesterday. So hold on to me. Hold on to me. Do, 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 do. No, go Blackfeather. Blackfeather is so much stronger. Hey. Hey, Aaron Griever. Blackfeather is better than Celeste, in my opinion. Aaron Griever, yes. Yeah, it's oh my god. Oh my god. What do you think about Graze as a roamer? Well, I haven't really played it yet, but from what I have heard, it's really a strong pick. I just want to be loved. Hello, Bruno. Why you okay. Why? You're too passive, Red Wolf. You're too passive, my friend. You need to be. I mean, they're chasing me for hours, so steal. Steal jungle, steal that. Do something. Hey, Awaken! Welcome to the stream.
두두두두두 Defeat. Dude. You like it, Awaken? It's something different than the normal routine. Yeah, it's... We can't really get a hold of them if we get... They keep... if we keep them... Give them an equal chance. Why are you doing that? Why are you doing that? Yeah, whatever. It's hard, you know? We were winning early. We were winning early and... We're giving that up by not being aggressive enough. We're just going back to our side of the lane in the jungle and not do anything. That's a real problem. As well, that is if you want to beat NA, then this is not the way. That's the problem. I mean, it's almost level 8. Yeah, I guess the Samuel wanted to jungle, so he was forced to lane. Really? Man. Right. Hey, Pains! Welcome to the stream. Why are you not going to your lane? I don't understand that. You keep doing that in thoughts. It's a good strategy, but it's not. Well, not early. Now it's maybe okay. But you know what sucks? If you're trying a certain strategy and your allies are basically doing the opposite. Spotify list. I mean, I don't mind if just passive plays, but it's just so boring. It's, I mean, look, we're just doing nothing. We're doing nothing. We're waiting for them to engage. There they come. And it's boring. Jump. I don't know, just boring. Boring way of playing. Plox the Fox, hi man. Hello. Well, do some damage, guys, please. Okay, never mind. Let's not do some damage. The only thing I was doing was just walk away. Yeah, goodbye. Yeah, GG. GG. Punished for passiveness. Yeah, Glasgow. I need to wait for Endgame, but it's so freaking boring. It's just, I want some action, want to fight one. Well, not anymore, but we should have at level 1-2. Did we decide? Too slow, motherfucker. Yeah, basically, I'm waiting 14 minutes for some action, and that's just, yeah, I don't like that. Oh, he doesn't have a reflex block. Fucking ridiculous that you need to buy a reflex block. Guess he's not buying a reflex block. Oh well. Yeah, exactly, Aaron Griever. Just people in the EU just want to rush damage items, stay behind the lines, do nothing until the enemy engages on you and you magically crit for 900,000 damage. And then like, ooh, I'm a good player, I can crit them for 900k damage. Ocelella. Ocelella. Play full damage and play passive. Easy win. Yes. That's how we roll in Europe. He's even in our guild, this guy. What the fuck, hey? Oh. Oh well. Thank you. New Hope VG, connection problems on the stream, you mean? Stick together. Why would that is a weird why would we stick together? I mean, really? You think, Red Wolf? You think? I wasn't aware of that yet. Well done. One of the strongest heroes in the game, and you managed to lose with it. Well done, Megazord. What's my elo? A lot lower than 2 minutes ago. What elo are you, Megazord? Why are you Vainglorious? Holy shit. Like a broken soul in a wonderland without angels. That is how I feel when the mirror shows me a stranger. Yeah. And I know they're just fragments of a world where your absence all I get to see. Take me back to the planet, the planet where you and I are supposed to be. I don't know, I'm a little restless because of that is true. I went the wrong way in the jungle. That is true. But still. That is true. Okay. Then don't listen. That's fine by me. That is all fine by me. Hellscream, you have 450 gold coins? Oh, you mean ice? Ice. What about the ice, my friend? What about the ice, my friend? Hey, Treason! I have to go after this, after the... one more... not this game, but the game after that. I have to go already. Alright, let's try it out, guys. Let's try out the strategy. Really? I hate this. I hate that so much that they do that. Oh, sorry. The cam going on now. I was too focused on the game. Sorry. No, you're killing yourself. You shouldn't have done that. Thoughts on Graze damage? I haven't played against or with a Graze yet. You should always go to this. The backs are less important in that case. Hanatan, why are you fighting there alone to begin with? Why are you fighting there? Why are you fighting here? Why are you doing this? You should stay with us. Stop going solo. You're not in solo queue. Were we giving up a turret? Probably. No, not a gold mine. What? That null wave, heh heh heh. Why do you need to go to your back so badly? Stop doing that. Stop prioritizing the minions all the time. It's really stupid. We're leading, we're beating them. You don't need that, those, that 550 gold or 100 gold, what is there? Smoke, thanks for the host. Thanks for the host. Take it. Hey, ref.
Brothers on the rise now. Woo! Endless celebrations all in my house. Yeah. Levitating now, I'm super duper fly now. Yeah. London boy, but they see where I reside now. Put the time in while you always gonna time.
I need an Atlas ASAP. Atlas is I should not have built that clockwork thing. What's it called? Contraption. I needed an Atlas way more than I need anything else, to be honest. And it's just stupid. No, no. We were too aggressive there. My build was wrong. That contraption was useless. Should have gone Atlas, Afterburn Atlas. Yeah, Ref, you wanna join? Afterburn? What afterburn is she talking about? What afterbirth is she talking about? What afterburn was Ned to talk about? No, 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 no. No, that is trash, that's trash. Not with Grumjaw, not with Grumjaw. Go for Arden is not okay. And then we still need a depending on what they pick. Oh, and I got that afterburn. I put him in the root. No, you don't want Lance here. No, 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 no. This. Yeah, whichever you like. Scarf, Celeste, it's all good. All good. All Gucci. Alright, last game, guys, for today. Last game. Oh shit, that was stupid. I knew he was there. Yeah, good, take that and then there. You're not useless, you should. Fuck 'em. Up. No, yeah, that's good. That's good.
Oh, with you. Can't remember the last time I went without you.
Turret, we need one more hit. Okay, nice, nice. Red Wolf. We could have taken it together.
Too much, now I'm swallowed. Now I'm the fool while you're breaking rules. Dangerous path that I follow. Oh, go on, just do what you do.
Oh, I always need to get him. Yeah. Yoji. Oh. breath. Please focus. Focus, please. No, why do you keep standing in between the... Oh man. And now Rev is going 1v3, as always, and then dies, and then... By a body block, I was in my cage. The only thing he had to do was move. I'm not gonna body block if he doesn't know how to move. Oh, ref. And again. Yeah. You're just running in 1v3. That... Stop doing that. Stop running in 1v3. That is suicide, my friend. You want to go AFK, then do it. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. You run in 1v3, I need to save your neck, I body block, and then you go back in 1v3. And then you tell me I go AFK. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Check the replay after. I insist, check the replay after. That moment. Between 17 and 18 minutes. You go in 1v3. I had no gauntlet up either. I had nothing up, so there was no reason to go. Why are you going to that minion? Oh my god. Here you go. Fucking hell, man. You do this, then they come, then I gauntlet. How can you not understand that, man? Yeah. Never mind. stop standing all the time. Okay, ref, okay. Check the replay, please, okay? I mean, no offense, you haven't played for 3 weeks. I've been playing every day, I've been coaching every day. I think at this point, just follow. I think that's your wisest decision. And don't get butt hurt because of it, but I'm just sincere. You're just going in 1 versus 3 and you're blaming it on me. Stop crying, what the fuck. Okay. This is what you always do when we play with you, ref. And now you're getting tilted because we do it. Interesting. Okay, ref, okay. Last game. It's okay. No harm, no shame. Ref, again, I will tell you. You go in alone while Celeste is in the lane. I need to run down to save your ass. Then you wonder why we don't help you. Then you go back up, because I saved you. And then here at this, what you did here, you ran up here, then around this wall, and then you go back in with 10% health. And then you wonder why we're not following you. Because I used my Fountain, I used my Crucible, I used my Vanguard, I used my Atlas and my War. I used all my skills just to get you out of a horrible position. So, enough argument. Enough reason. And I don't have... And my Gauntlet was 30 seconds cooldown. So. Yeah. Okay, let me focus on the game, otherwise we're gonna lose. Nice. There you go. Okay, it's even better. You should not eat the sky. When we're, the focus is sky, you should not eat the sky. You should eat the cruel. Eat the cruel, kill the sky. Never eat the one you want to kill. Because putting it back in this case, they have easily re-engaged. Cruel will just follow you, and Lyra can just follow you. Portal B gives us not a good advantage. But you need to eat the cruel. That's the only target. Eat the cruel, focus the sky. No. Oh, we are so split up. Let's try. I jump in a new Vanguard, and Celeste follows up with stun. I've been trying to do that, but sure, we can try that. We can try that. Please don't, no die, Rino. In the house, Rino.
Broken, I kept choking on everything I said to you. My mind was racing, my heart was breaking, feel like the love.
Yeah.
Oh.
Jesus. No, I wanted him to eat Cruel, but not in this case, because Cruel was just throwing himself at us. Not in this case, because, yeah, as I just said. So that was good, actually, that for us, that that's Rev did not eat the Cruel there, because it was just a free kill. Actually, did he do it? Eating Cruel is wrong. Why is that wrong? Who should he eat? Sky and then kill Cruel? The chances he reaching Sky is zero. It's not so big. Which we showed. I'm not sure if he... Oh, you didn't. Okay. Because Cruel sustains and he needs to... Yeah, but on the other hand, Death Machine, if he is hitting on Celeste, the damage reduction. And Celeste has to back out then. So, what I wanted him to do was eat the Cruel and we focus the Sky. That's what that was my plan. Alright. Guys. I will... I have to stop for now. Am I Indonesian? Half Indonesian. I have to stop for today. Break and then we have a scrim. So I cannot continue. How much I love to do so. Alright guys, have a good day, make love, no war, all Gucci, all relaxed, all in love, all in favor, and I see you guys the next time, okay? Okay, bye, 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 bye.